Hi, what's up? I'm Caitlin, and I'm here today because I remembered, 3 years ago, I used to work at a place called Club Libby Lou. Maybe you've heard of it, maybe you haven't. Mostly, it was a little girl's birthday party place, and it's the worst job I've ever had in my life. And my responsibility mostly was doing Hannah Montana themed birthday parties where I would dress little girls up as Hannah Montana and do their makeup, and then I would teach them this dance, and then I would have to perform this dance with them in public in front of the whole mall. And while wearing a Hannah Montana wig, of course. Somehow that got delegated to me. And, I forgot about it. I repressed that memory because it was so horrible. And fortunately, I got fired not long after that for unrelated reasons. But today, I remembered that dance. And I just wanted to show you what kind of horrible pain and suffering that place put me through. Fuck you, Libby Lou. Here you go. Let me turn the song on. Isn't it wonderful? Worst job ever.